We forge covenants with men and come here to feed. Or to die. I thought it would be no different when I was summoned by Xenos. Lives were tools to him, to be used and discarded at whim. In that respect, he was a void sent at heart. But towards you, and you alone, he behaved differently. And I cannot fathom why. What was it that drove him? What made him choose such an end? But enough about that man. He is dead and we are all better for it.